And hello from the Spanish capital. This is the scene here at the Municipal de Butarque. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. So many storylines, Lee.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two fullbacks will be expected.
Eusebio! A truly magnificent start! An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Sancho. Vieira, super tackle there. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Now Parejo. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. This is Neymar.
Messi.
Neymar. Here's Essien. Eusebio. Patrick Vieira. Vieira. Excellent defending. He has plenty of support. Now Parejo. He's given it straight to the opposition. This might have potential. It's opening up for them. Good tackle. Vinicius Junior might be able to get in behind the defense. Extremely sloppy in possession. First-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
Gets his glove on it. This is Neymar. Eusebio. Mbappe. Vieira. He has teammates to play it to. Essien. Messi, can he take the chance? Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Crossing opportunity, can he make it count? Superb save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend, goalkeepers make saves like that.
Essien. Couldn't hang on to it. So 2-0 now. Neymar moving with authority. Messi. It should be. Wonderful chance, and that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting, three now, but at this rate, he's in for a hatful.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. And dispossessed.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
And now Eusebio! It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Nabil Fekir. Sancho now. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Failed to keep hold of it. I must say, no shortage of space. Sancho now. Breaking at pace. Messi. Parejo. Vieira. Lionel Messi has scored, one of the greatest players there's ever been. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. An abundance of space. Lionel Messi. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Vieira. Eusebio. Mbappe. Playing with purpose and control. In search of... Might it be Mbappe? And in it goes! Well, this is threatening to get out. And with that, the first half draws to a close.